sure hope it's a boy, don't you?
Not very much you can do about it.
Well, fuse ain't tore his test, you can tell.
Is that so?
Well, what's that?
Oh, I haven't seen
it. Well, what you do, Matthew, you see, you get your big old piece of string like that, and then you tie Sarah's wedding band to it, see? Then you have Sarah lay down flat like that, and then you hold it up over her belly, and if it swings clockwise, well, then she's going to have a girl. But if it swings contrary clockwise, then it's going to be a boy, don't you see? Once I helped over my cousin Bean, and it didn't go clockwise, and it didn't go contrary clockwise. What it done was to go backwards and forwards. You want to know what it was?
I don't think so. Do you, Matt?
Nope.
Well, it was gas was what it was.